Board of Education of the Troy City School System, including 1 year as the group's president, and he served as president of the Troy Chamber of Commerce. Long's national reputation continued to grow after coming to Troy State University. In 1969, Long was selected by the School Musician magazine as one of the 10 outstanding band directors in the United States and Canada. 3 years later, he received the Citation of Excellence by the National Band Association, and in 1977, became the first active bandmaster elected to the Alabama Bandmasters Hall of Fame. In 1973, he was elected to membership in the prestigious American Bandmasters Association. It was during his tenure as president that the ABA successfully lobbied Congress to pass a resolution making John Philip Sousa's The Stars and Stripes Forever the official national march of the United States of America. In 1994, he was elected to the National Band Association's Hall of Fame of Distinguished Band Conductors, making him the youngest active bandmaster to be so honored. He also was awarded a Kennedy Center Arts Award, the only bandmaster so honored. After our next selection, we will have a set change, and the Pearl City High School Symphonic Winds will join the Troy University Symphony Band on the stage. We know you will enjoy the masked band of Pearl City High School and Troy University, so we'll ask you to give us a moment after this next number. Dr. Walker will close our portion of the concert tonight with one of Dr. Long's favorite major works, Tchaikovsky's The 1812 Overture.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.